Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Actually, the first video of Mario Kart actually on this channel at all. So I have been playing some Mario Kart. I've been trying to unlock Gold Mario, which is to me pretty hard. So yeah, we're just gonna be doing some normal Mario Kart. Some Grand Prix cups, try to get some gold trophies. So, yeah, I like to use Waluigi or Wario, I don't know, whatever. People call him Wario. I like to call him Wario or Waluigi, so I'll just use him. What is this? This looks like some sort of Tesla sort of car or whatever. But it seems that... What? Wait a minute. See, this is really fast. It says it's really weighty. Let's try... Special Cup. Oh, we're gonna try to get a gold trophy on this Special Cup in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Whew. So, yeah, hope you guys will enjoy the video. Okay, so 3, 2, there's a little boost. I've only been playing this in handheld mode with safe, smart steering or whatever you call it, because I really do not like to fall off. I'm one of those people who rage when I fall off and get hit by a bunch of computers. Oh my, no! Okay. Whoa! Okay, I'm better in handheld mode than with a pro controller. Which means I probably should be using my, the normal controller instead of the pro controller. Oh god, I should have used all of my mushrooms. I guess that's what I get for not doing that. Okay. Oh, I hate you so much. Do not. Why? Like, it's always me who gets unlucky in 200cc. Like, what the heck? Okay. Ow! Okay, I don't want to... Whoa, no! Okay, wait. Let's... Whoa! Third place! We might get third place, guys! Or fourth place. Oh, first. Ow! Oh, God, my flippin' God. Oh, my. I've sucked at this so much. Fourth place? Ah. Well, I suck at this map so much. So, yeah, okay. Whew. Oh my gosh. Bone dry dunes? What? Let's go! How do they get that extra boost of air? These computers, how do they do that? Do they like start like a millisecond before me or something? I don't know. These computers get those special little like only computer, only really fast, like longer boosts at the beginning, and I get these really tiny boosts. I don't know why I just use that for nothing. Oh wait, no, actually, I got someone with it. Okay, so let's just yep, that's exactly what I need. Oh, never mind. Okay. Yes! I didn't know I would be able to do that, but Waluigi is a lucky man. Whoa, you just let me use your mushroom. Okay. I haven't got the three red shell item in a while, so it's nice to get it again. Yes. That really didn't help too much, but it's fine. Whoa! I'm not really good with this, but that proves I'm not good with these things. I really do not know what the heck I'm doing, but I think I do, actually. Wait a minute, no. Yes? No? Yay! Yeah, no, what the? You already tortured me, so you have to torture me again? What the heck? And even Tanuki Mario's behind me. What? Oh my. Why would they add Tanuki Mario or Pink Gold Peach? Oh, Gold Peach. Oh my god. Never mind. Why would they add Pink Gold Peach into this game or even Tanuki Mario? You could have added something better. Like at least Sonic, for example. Well, I mean, Sonic is not Nintendo, but still. They have those Mario and Sonic at the blah 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 Olympic Games. So they should have at least added Sonic! What the heck? Ow! What the heck? Okay, we have two of these things. Oh, I don't know how I just avoided that one banana peel. I'm really bad at avoiding banana peels. Well, do not. No, please, no, please, no. I am going to. Do not. Do not. No! Yes, Bowser. Guys, I am going to make a video for Super Mario 3D All-Stars. It's going to be in 3 months, which is at Christmas, in December. So, because I'm probably going to get it for Christmas. You guys, so yeah. I've never played Sunshine before, so Super Mario Sunshine. So I'm just really excited to play that on this on the go or on video on camera, you know. Comment down below if you guys have played Super Mario Sunshine, because I've heard a lot of people saying it's a really good game, one of them, the best ones. To me, out of the games I've played, Mario games I've played, I really like Super Mario 64 so far, because it seems to me like a great game. I love the graphics, everything is nice. A lot of people consider it as the best Mario game of all time, which I think should be true. So, is true actually, not should be. Yeah. Now that I'm a ghost or something. I suck at this. I suck at the special cup. I am. Yeah, come on. Just come on. Like, why? Why did you make me get 12th place. Now I'm in 7th. I'm behind Tanuki Mario. I still don't get why they would add Tanuki Mario to Mario Kart. Like, what the heck? It's like a clone of Mario, kind of. Except for he's wearing a different suit. And there's my really mini, not good boost. Which I hate. Okay, don't go on this side. Okay, never mind, anyways. This is a completely different rainbow road than I thought it would be. I thought it was the original SNES one, but no. From Super Mario Kart, but no, it's not. By the way, guys, I did upload a SNES Mario Kart, Super Mario Kart video, the full walkthrough for the Mushroom Cup in the game, so be sure to check that out, guys. I will link I will put the link to that video in the description below. Check it out right now. So yeah, just check out the description for the link to that video. And yeah, whoa, it's like I don't even have safe driving on, or smart driving, or whatever, smart steering, I don't know. Yes, piranha plant. I love this piranha plant thing. It's so good. Like, I love it when I get to chomp people's heads and make them, like, really angry at these computers that they're losing. Because that's what I'm feeling. I'm feeling really angry that I'm losing. And that's exactly what they should feel, not me, because they're computers. I'm an actual person, so. Whoa, whoa. Yes. This is so unrealistic. This should not be happening in this game, but it's so, Mario Kart 8 is what it's so crazy. It's like, there's so many KOs everywhere. Just like, well, I don't know. And I'm in 5th place. I can't even get a bronze trophy. Wow, okay. 2 places behind getting a bronze trophy. Ugh. Just skip it. Okay. And what do you mean by nice try? Like, what the heck? How's that nice try? Okay, wait. Let's quickly check our stats. Okay. I don't know why, guys. I used to really like the Cheese Land from the Game Boy Advance. Mario Kart Super Circuit. I don't know why, it just seemed so funny, named Cheeseland, and I really like cheese. Yoshi, yeah, I used to use Yoshi, Black Yoshi a lot. Circuit Special, blah, blah, blah. Let's just see, what was that really, really, like, good boost thing called? I think I got this thing called the Super Mini Turbo. Yeah, I think I got the thing called the, how did I, what? Oh, okay, that's how I did it. Okay, so yeah, I think I did that thing called the Super Mini Turbo, not the Ultra Mini Turbo. And I think that's the only way you can do that is, with the safe driving on. Smart driving off, smart blah blah, blah thing, smart steering, blah, yeah, I use it, I, like, Okay, that actually does look cool if that was the screen, like the home screen, blah, blah. Anyways, we're gonna do one more thing called the time trial. Oh, we're gonna try out, let's try out Yoshi again, Black Yoshi. I like it, it looks cool. Where's that thing? GLA? What? It's slower now? Maybe that's because of the weight of Yoshi? What if I choose this? How about Baby Luigi? That's even slower. Okay, how about Luigi or Mario? How about Mario? Okay, that's better, at least. Which one should we do? Which course? I want to try out the SNES Rainbow. You know what? Fine. Wario's Gold Mine. Race against Ghost. Through Ghost. Someone Ghost. Blah blah. Solo race. We're gonna try to get better at Wario's Gold Mine this time. Whew. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, we have safe driving off. I don't know why Wario's Gold Mine just seems so scary. Like you could fall off at any point. Okay, I'm trying to do that purple, the thing where when you drift, and then the drifting fire thingy turns purple. That's what I'm trying to get, but looks like the game's not gonna allow me. Oh yeah! Whoa! Okay. I fell off again. Okay, this is why I suck without that smart steering. I mean, I'm okay on Mario Kart 7 on the 3DS, but still. I don't know what this thing where his head pops up does, so. There's no items? Well, okay, I mean. I thought I was gonna crash and die. Whoa. Oh, yes. Okay, I could have used that. Okay, I don't know why I did that. I'm so bad. I am so bad at Mario Kart. Whoa. What did I just do right there? You're actually kidding me. You're gonna just do this to me? What? I thought that was the end of it. Just make it end already. Please, just let me end this. Please. Like, just stop making me suffer so much. Oh my god. Can't even talk anymore. Okay. Oh, finally. Okay, you know what, guys? We're just gonna end the video here. Oh my gosh. I sucked at this. If you guys enjoyed how much I sucked at Mario Kart, please make sure to, I guess I don't know. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, ring the notification bell. Check out the description for the link to my channel so you guys can subscribe, and or you could just click the red subscribe button. Also, check out the description again for my second channel. I haven't posted anything on that yet, but I will soon if I can find any little secret, a little extra content I can upload, or clips or anything extra. So yeah, again, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, comment down below if you have actually gotten Gold Mario, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.